There we go. Greetings, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 118 of Dynasty Warrior Seven Empires, the story of Jerrod. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? And this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, my Yuan-G did pretty good in battle. Then he was gonna let Gao Tianfeng take a good shot at the battlefield. Yes. Let's do this, shall we? Village. Bonds. Inferno, let's try it. Let's summon the cavalry. To be honest, Gao Tianfeng looks, oh yeah, him wielding this axe, Eternal Agony, looks pretty good. And he replied, ha, alright then, I'll take a shot on you too. Take this! Nice. Yasha. All right, Wolfpack, looks like you guys will get your chance on seeing every other character to get a shot at, you know, within the battlefield. I'm not good to hit a lady, but you leave me no choice. Ah! Oh no. His mother. Rosy Fang. This is gonna be pretty awkward. Sorry, Mom. I'm doing this for your great grandfather. Great grand stepmother. Oh boy. Uncle Jiang Wei. Oops.
My bad.
Down Team Fang, he did pretty good. He decides to let's go. Don't worry, great grandfather will bring you in, mother. He was gonna keep on attacking until he got everything. He got Rosie Fang back. Okay. Really? All right, I'll let it slide this once. I can't believe my LC would do that. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Let's go. Yes! Uh-oh. All but the vile thing. Oh yeah, I got her attention big time. The taunt didn't work, but the vile... saying something very vile? It does. Like, if you want to say something to someone, you better be careful on who you say it. Well, taunting them at first, I just think you're pathetic. But, on the other hand, if you're going to say something very vile to them, oh, they're going to come after you with full force. And you got to be prepared for that.
Thank you.
And they used 3 times the rock slide. Yeah, ha. Her mother was a bit proud. Well, grandmother. Well, two can play that game. We need to defend our... No choice. He was gonna let Shahodun take care of it. That's fine, Bombay. That'll be good for now, Wolfpack. Comment down below, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell icon. Alright, this is getting pretty good. And as always, this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Stay safe and clean, and Wolf out.